Now, how should we greet more than one person? 你们好，
卢老
卢老
师，
师，
您
您
好。
好。你们 is the plural form of you. 们 is neutral tone. In certain phrases and sentences, some syllables may lose their original tones and are pronounced soft and sharp. This is known as the neutral tone. The neutral tone doesn't have a tone mark. Please read after me. 你们。As you already know, 老师 means teacher. When a third tone appears before any other tones, it changes into a low tone. It is called the half third. 老师，老师。Now read with me. 你们好，卢老师，您好。Additional word，我们，we，us，我们，他们，they，them。他们，同学们，students，同学们，老师们，teachers，老师们。Please note that 们 is only used when talking about people. You wouldn't use it for things like tablemen or airplanemen.